Namaste everybody. I'm Ramendra here. Fatima is here. We're today going to do Parshva Uttan. Before that, we'll condition for few minutes, okay? Stand tall, smile broad, slowly close your eyes and watch your breath. Be aware of your breath. Feel the air coming in, going out. Conditioning is very important prior to any asana practice. Here we bow down for the Guru very slowly. Hari Om Tat Sat. Jai Gurudev. Namaste. So Parshva Uttan, Parshva is a side flank, Uttan is to stretch. Very effective technique, very powerful asana. So we start the asana. So take a comfortable distance. It's the length of your leg. Stand tall. Yeah, this is what the stand tall. Okay, square your hips, stand tall. Feet, outer edge of the feet should be parallel, so turn the toes a little bit in. Okay. This is the base. Now turn the right foot out. Okay? You adjust the left foot accordingly where the hip should be completely twisted. That is very important. The alignment of the hip. Then stretch your hands. What is important thing? Hand and head together we are going down. Okay? Normally what happens? Keep the hands soft. So this is. No. Stretch your hands. Stretch your hands. Hand and head together. Go down. Here, you lower your hands down. Once your upper body is parallel to the ground, just place the fingertips on the ground and stay there. Now, work on the leg which is back. That is very important. Press the heel which is back. That is in this position, left heel. Work on the entire back. Common mistake what we do, that we hunch it. Yeah, it is normal. If the body is not ready, your position will be like this. Work on the entire back, slowly, slowly. As you keep practicing slowly, this will be the final position. Chin up, looking in front. Activate the leg which is back. Then same way, the way we move into the asana, we come back. So stretch your hands. And slowly come back to the center. Toe in, toe out. Okay? Stretch your hands. And slowly work on entire upper back. Here, lower your hands down. Touch your fingertips on the floor. Work on the leg which is back. In this position, the right heel, right leg, right quadriceps. Activate it. Stretch it. Chin up, looking in front. The way we move into the asana, the same way we come back. Stretch your hands. And slowly come back to the center, toe in, giving backward rotation, slowly bring your hands down. So, Parshva Uttanasana, side flank stretching. I hope you enjoyed this. We end the asana here, we end the session here. Thank you very much. Hari Om Tat Sat. Jai Gurudev.
Parshva Uttanasana is a very powerful asana. Doing 2-3 rounds of this asana will create a very positive state of mind. Spreading the legs and stretching the arms upward will generate a sense of confidence and strength in you. You need to do this upward movement by the idea of rising above all the challenges. This asana involves a feeling of let go. You cannot bend down unless you let go your upper body. When you are ready to let go, you attain the posture. These tendencies which you develop during practicing causes a very strong impression in your mind. You will also have this feeling of let go in life. You will see confidence. You will not allow yourself to get affected by situations. You will leave the situation, and that will bring good amount of positivity, willpower and aishwarya in you. Keep practicing this asana and you will see huge difference at physical level as well as at emotional and mental level. Namaskar.